In this video, you will learn how to create product options like size and color, how to create option sets, and apply them to products. Product options allow you to add variants to your products for your customers to choose from. Common examples include size, color and swatches, multiple choice, checkbox, text or number field, date field, file upload field, and product list for bundling and upselling products. To apply options to a product, you'll need to create the option, add it to an option set, then apply the option set to a product. Multiple options can be added to an option set, but each product can have only one associated set. In your control panel, go to Products and then Product Options. To create a new option, click here. If you want to offer a size or color variant, then click one of the tiles. If you need a different type of option, you can click Create Your Own. Let's make options for a t-shirt. We'll add both size and color options. First, we'll start with size. Begin by clicking on the Size tile. Fill out the option name, which is only used inside the control panel. Below are option values. This is where you will enter in your sizes. If you'd like to add a new value, click the plus and enter in the new value name. Then click Next. Remember, product options are grouped into option sets, which are applied to your products. You don't have to add the options to a set right away, but if you need to create a new one, click here. Enter in the option set name and save. Then decide if this option is required for your customers to add the product to their cart. To finish creating this option, click Save. Now create a new color option. Give it a descriptive name for internal use. Next, begin naming and selecting swatch colors. If you know the hex value of the color, enter it here. You can also use the color picker to select a color. Continue adding the rest of the color values. You can rearrange the order they appear in by dragging them around. When you are finished, click Next. Now add it to an option set. Since you've already created the option set when you set up the size option, find it in the list and click the box to add it. Then click Save. You now have an option set with both color and size options, but still need to apply it to your product. Click View, find the product and edit it. Go to the Option and SKUs tab, and on the drop-down, find your option set. The same set can be applied to multiple products. Click Save and Close, then view the product on your storefront. To make any changes to your product options, you can always click on the option name and edit. You'll see a few more fields like Display Name and Display Type. Display Name is what shows for your customers on the product page. If you aren't sure which display type you need, check out the visual guide of product option types on the support portal here. Make your changes and click Next. You can add it to another option set or finish by saving your changes. If you click on the Option Sets tab, you'll be able to create new sets and edit existing ones. Click here to create a new option set from the options you've already created. First, give it a name, then add one or more available options from the list. To edit an option, click here. You can change the display name, choose if the option is required, and select the values from the option you want to include in this set. If necessary, make changes and save. In this column, you can rearrange the order the options will display on your product page. The asterisk by the name is a reminder this option is required. When you're done, click Save and exit. For more in-depth information about product options and creating option sets, go to the support portal.